Golden Generation!
In this very special edition of Ghetto Stiletto, I'm giving you an exclusive look at the very seedy underbelly of roller derby. I'm just a girl who's got some style, Ghetto Stiletto! You might know me as Elmo from Liquid Generation, but on days like today, I'm better known as Mo Vengeance of the Angel City Derby Girls. So we're here setting up in North Hollywood for a tiki-themed bout that's called something that I forgot.
Is that what it's called?
Hey, Dolce, what's the name of the bout?
Freaky Tiki Throwdown.
Let me start again. That'd be that, like, it's clever that they're messing up intercut thing.
Exactly.
So we're here setting up for our bout in North Hollywood. It's the Freaky Tiki Throwdown with the Angel City Derby Girls Headhuntresses versus the Central Coast Derby Girls Voodoo Dolls. And we're here to get some behind the scenes action, like what this guy's doing.
I'm just doing a little work here.
Roller derby works.
The rules of the game. Two teams of five skaters each get into position on the track. Each team consists of a pivot, three blockers, and a jammer. The pivot sets the pace and leads the group of skaters. The jammers are the scoring skaters and start about 20 feet behind the pack. When the whistle blows, the pack takes off. On a second whistle, the jammers race to the back of the pack and start fighting their way through. The first jammer to make it through the pack without getting penalties is designated the lead jammer. After the jammers make this initial pass, they lap the track and must re-enter the pack. The jammers score points by passing members of the opposing team. The rest of the team tries to stop the opposing jammer from passing them and thus scoring. And at the same time, they knock around the opposing team's blockers to help their jammer score.
It's gonna be a full-on virgin sacrifice! I don't know where we found a virgin in North Hollywood, but apparently we've got one. And we're gonna kill her.
But 91-55, almost double points. We got a little sloppy because we got cocky, of course, but in the end, we weren't worried at all. From some other derby girl.
Hi, Mo.
Hi.
You did great tonight.
Why, thank you. You did great, too.
Oh, thank you.
But let's get to what you really want to see. Girls getting beat down.
She got girls!
Yeah.
That was roller derby. Join us next time when we fight the war on terror by making delicious chocolate chip cookies.
Look what generation you guys want to get laid by a derby girl.
$5.
$5 make you holla.